times my family and I have been stopped by the police? How many times one of my brothers was falsely accused of a crime they didn't commit? We are scared. Scared of the very people that should be here to protect and serve us. But they're not serving us.
How the hell am I supposed to prove anything from inside of this room?
Your time is almost up.
You're the criminal.
Something needs to change.